Salutations! Just like with the Halo 2 Alpha, the Halo 2 Multiplayer Beta now has online system link functionality. This build of Halo 2 hasn't had online support since the PartnerNet days, so it's pretty amazing that people can pick up this build and play it over LAN tunneling after all this time. If you have a modded Xbox and would like to try this out, the link will be in the description below. Make sure to join the Halo X-Link Kai Discord chat as well, which I'm now a moderator of. Also, work has started on the full analysis of the Halo 2 Multiplayer Alpha video, so expect that to be uploaded real soon. Also, we just discovered that the Halo 2 beta is able to accept game type files from the retail version of the game, so we managed to not only get secondary weapons working, but we also got the classic zombies game mode to work out as well. So you'll be seeing a what-if scenario, where zombies is applied to the mechanics of the Halo 2 beta. Anyways, enjoy the gameplay!
Flag taken. Flag dropped. Flag returned. Betrayal. Killing spree! Flag taken. Flag dropped. Betrayal. Flag returned. Flag returned. killing spree. Flag taken.
Flag dropped.
Flag taken. Flag captured. Double kill. Running riot. Running riot. Double kill. Triple kill. Turn. Gain the lead. Lost the lead. Tied the leader. Lost the lead. Double kill. Triple kill. Time to leader. Gain the lead. Gain the lead. Gain the lead. Double kill. Running riot. Double kill. Double kill. Round game over. Team change. Team change. Round game change. Over. Team change. Ah. Team change. Team change. Thank you.